If you make changes to a theme's files, those changes are likely to be overwritten when you next update the theme. To prevent this from happening, you can create a child theme in which you can create copies of a theme files and tweak them without fear. Hi, my name is Robert from themeisle.com and I recommend to all the WordPress users to create a child theme even if they are not planning or modifying theme files anytime soon. It's easy to create one, keep watching this video and follow the instructions. Make sure that you have FTP access before you continue. The first step is to log in to your website using your favorite FTP client such as FileZilla and navigate to Themes directory in WP Content. This is the directory where all your themes are living a happy life. All you need to do is to create a folder with the stylesheet and functions files. To create a new folder for your child theme, right-click with your mouse over the white area, then click Create Directory. You can name it anything. For this example, we will be creating a child theme of Zerif Light, so we will name it Zerif Light Child. Click OK. Once you have created your folder, you need to create a style.css file inside that folder. Double-click to open that folder, then right-click and create new file. Name it style.css, then click OK. Your style sheet will consist some vital information inside it, so right-click and edit that file with your favorite text editor and paste the following code. If you are creating a child theme for any other theme, then you would need to replace Zerif Light above with the folder name of your theme. You can simply copy and paste the informations from the text source of this tutorial by accessing the link in the description or click the recommended source on the screen right here. Now we need to load the stylesheet of the parent theme. Create a file named functions.php in the child theme folder, edit it and paste the following. That's all. Save all changes. Now head back to Appearance, Themes in your WordPress dashboard and activate the new child theme. If you already made some changes in your parent theme from the customizer, then they probably won't appear after activating your child theme. So to solve that, you can use the customizer export-import plugin. Search, install and activate the plugin, then reactivate the parent theme. Head to Appearance, Customize, then click the last Export-Import section. Click Export and save your file as it is. Reactivate your child theme, then head to the customizer and click again Export-Import, but now you need to upload the save file here. Tick to download and import image files if you have some, then hit the Import button. Done. Thanks for watching. Check out our latest tutorials about WordPress. Please share them if you like what you see. Hit the like button and ask any question through the comment section below. Help us inform you about new uploads by hitting the subscribe button right here.